in the sunshine? Do you feel it in the rain? Do you feel it in the ocean when the waves are clean? Do you feel it in the evening when the moon is up? Do you feel it in your bones when it spills you up?
Something with a little more boom, you know?
Get the fuck out of my shop.
I love your hose.
Changing diapers, wiping spit.
Beware what you love, brother, because it can drive you mad.
Listen, okay, you talk to Ben and Barry.
No, dude, they stopped.
Stoked? No, they're gone.
They died?
No, they sold out to Eddie Zarno. They're poolside at the Four Seasons in Bali getting their grindles quick.
Eddie Zarno, surfer Eddie Zarno? He's cool, right?
Well, you know what? We hope he's cool because, dude, as your manager, I'm telling you, we got worries. We got financial worries, bro.
Not today we don't, brother. We just got back in town. We got no worries. Let's talk
we got worries,
tomorrow.
Dude.
Let's talk business tomorrow.
Definitely tomorrow, bro.
Yeah, no worries, brother. Come here. Give me a hug.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. No worries.
You're right. I don't know why I'm stressing. Everything's going to be okay. I don't know.
Hello, Danielle. I thought we'd talk about your decision to work in Los Angeles.
What's the joke? California, like granola. What I eat nuts and fruits is flakes.
You could use a little granola, Dad. When's the last time you wore a pair of shorts, Sal?
Honey, I just think that you're being rash. Anything you can learn there, you can learn at one of my companies. I mean, Malibu and reality television, that's your decision?
Exactly.
Well, I give you 1 week with those weirdos.
You don't want to be unreasonable, though, but there's ways.
Okay, but dude, you have completely tarnished the California work ethic.
Well, I know you're trying to, run a mowing business and all, dude, but they're swell.
Oh, well, I just want you to know, dude, you just harsh my morning mellow, okay?
Jack, please, don't be unreasonable. I'll mow the fucking lawn later. It's going off.
Page 35, killer surf. Jack. Well, so, if you get time, why don't you come on in and do your job?
Going off in Leo, Jack.
Dude, when's the last time you had a wave?
There's no telling, brah. I mean, these guys are not exactly committed to lawn care. Most of these machines are on the fritz. I got bills up to my crack, and Luann is pissed at me. And just this Ben and Barry situation, I'm going to lose my mind.
Let's blow through this, brah. 10 minutes we're into some decent swell, Leo.
Dude, let's take a moment and assess the situation. You have no assets. You have no savings. You rent your Malibu pad, and you're way too generous with your cash.
With stuff like manure, bro, you don't spread it around, it starts to stink
up the place. But, dude, we need fertilizer. We got to, fertilize the money tree so it can keep growing.
About that, bro, could you float me a few bills, man?
Yeah, sure, dude. But look, you know, Zarno, we got to go see him. And if we don't make a deal, then we're going to be wiped out.
Wiped out? Come on, Jacko.
No, but like, you know, you have got to go shake Zarno's hand. Okay, just spin thrifty, okay?
Yeah, him up.
Brother, I got no trouble shaking a surfer's hand. This is Arnold's pad, dude. You cool?
Yeah. Hey, what is this reality?
Dude, the gray on gray. I mean, like, gray does matter.
Something's wrong with these fish, dude.
Gentlemen. Eddie Zarno, my apologies. Conference call with the board. Launch details, marketing, emergencies.
Happens.
Yeah, I told him to stick it for a minute because Steve Addington and his representation were in my den.
Hey, dude, this place rocks.
Yeah, man, I was telling Jack, man, I saw footage of you in Sardinia crushing Portofero, bronchial cut back.
Cool. Yeah, now I cut deals.
That's what I'm talking about.
Jack Mayweather. God damn, only Steve Addington could have a manager so cool.
I don't know.
Mr. Zarno?
Yeah.
Mr. Lavos is asking for
evidence. Oh, God. All right, guys, I'm sorry. Look, I got some more hand-holding to do. Margaret, my assistant, will show you around, show you the house, show you the game. You, guys, we'll talk soon, all right?
Cool guy.
Gentlemen, follow me. This is our nerve center. You can see the entire home here on our monitors. Weight room, kitchen, or spacious grounds. Ah, that's your room, Stephen. You have a perfect view of Malibu's Point Dune from both windows. The house is early Klaus Wu.
Who?
Wu.
Oh.
Post-postmodernist revival.
Oh.
Notice the strong lines and the perfect circles, as if to conjure the line of the horizon and the molecules in the sink. The house used to belong to a very distinguished porn star.
This place is so...
He had a tremendous ooh.
So...
Okay, gentlemen?
This place is so...
Have you ever experienced a first-person immersion video game?
Dropped a few quarters in a donkey gum.
This place is so pretty.
Follow me. We're calling it Free Surfer. It's in beta, available next Christmas.
What a catchy title.
Put them on your head.
Oh, I don't want to put them on my head.
It's the future.
It's the future, bro. Take a peek.
Welcome to the digital revolution.
Whoa. April May.
It's going off.
I don't mean to be complaining, because we're not complainers, but I was curious, what exactly do you need Addington for?
We can simulate surfing. We can't simulate great surfing without great surfers.
Oh, now that makes sense.
Please.
Hey, Zarno went all out, huh? Yes, that's out of La Rosa.
Yeah, he's finishing a sequencing session. That's how we capture your personal surfing styles. That's how we'll create the Addington avatar.
He's the surfer, man. Hard charger. Happening around.
Thought you'd be better looking. Have longer arms or something.
I can't hear you, bro.
Gracias, mama.
It's my world now, mama!
Get your hair makeup today.
Dude looks upset, man.
Truly.
Looks cold in there, bro.
Frigid.
Sorry, there's no smoking in here.
Brill, shut it. Baker, please. Addington, continue.
Ben and Barry wouldn't digitize me.
Brillo, please. I will come over.
I'll tell you something else, man. Video games, reality TV, free surfer? What the fuck is that, man? I'm not some ass clown in a green room. I'm a surfer, dude.
Yes.
Hi. I'm Stacy.
G'day.
This is my friend Danny.
Hello.
Hey, how are you?
Hey.
We're working for the reality show.
East Coast.
New York. Do you mind if we shoot you?
No, roll away.
Focus. Focus. So you're not going to do Free Surfer? I hear La Rosa is getting over $100,000 in residuals.
What? $100,000?
And exposure worth twice that.
Yeah.
It's like getting a map to buried treasure.
Except it's not buried. It's dangling there like a big fat grape.
Yeah, but who picked that grape, brah? Seriously, migrants, you know? Exploited farmers, man? The Rosa's little niece probably had to pick that grape, man. In Oxnard.
Dude.
No. Not feeling it.
Yeah.
Not into it. Yeah. I just want to surf. Keep the stove day to day.
Some quality thinking, man.
You get all that?
Got it.
Later, East Coast.
See ya.
Later. Nice meeting you.
Blowing it. Blowing it.
Edman. Get in this house.
From the garden, brother.
Homegrown. Mm. Thank you very much. Mm. Speaking of homegrown. Natural. Under the sun. Topanga go. Bless the flowers.
Bless the weeds.
Amen to that, brother. How long we got you for?
I think I'm going to chill local style for a while. You know, summer at least. Yeah.
The usual for the goats? Keep them on the farm on the free?
You're way too generous.
They call it currency for a reason, brother. Want to paddle out? It's been a while.
I'd best be about me father's business.
Cool. Me too, brother. Me too.
What goes down? Gotta come up.
April, May, look at you.
Look at you.
Yeah. Did you feel that wind kick out? El Nino may be paying us an early visit.
I heard you're going to be one of the surfers on the reality show.
Nah, I'm going to stay here, surf, work the garden.
Just picture it, okay? You and me, the stars of it. Just ruling it.
Mm.
Promise me you'll think about it?
Right, right. Jesus. She hurts me, bro.
I don't know about her, dude.
It's a siren, bro.
I'm gonna mark her with my scent like a lemur. This helps.
I'm not some ass clown in a green room. I'm a surfer, dude.
That's excellent footage.
Thanks.
It's really
not into it.
Useful stuff. Kind of a scoop there, isn't it?
No.
Which one of you was behind the camera here at the end?
I was actually interviewing, and she was
holding. Excuse us a minute.
Video games, reality TV, free server. What the fuck is that?
So, Danny, is that right?
Yeah.
You're obviously educated, smart, cultured, perhaps.
I did my thesis on vertical integration, owning production through distribution and retail.
Yeah, well, lesson one, get the content. Well, but you know that already, don't you? So did Addington say anything else? Anything off camera?
No, except what he said, which was pretty much no.
Right. Well, he's playing hard to get, and he'll come around. They all come around eventually. Looked like you two had a little moment.
I'm sorry?
I saw the tape, the way he looked at you. What, you gonna deny it?
Yeah, I deny it.
You can go now.
Where are my mommy? You look so beautiful, mira. Ay, on your mama. You ever taste La Rosa, baby? It's like so frito, but better. That's right. Where are my heavy demo? Entra, mommy. Look at my little brother. Chocolate and snowflake.
Surfers living and partying under one roof.
Hey,
fighting for
Addington,
waves
Addington.
On one beach.
Addington.
24 hours a day. Sweet. One sizzling summer. It's going to be hot. Australia's big wave rider, Johnny Duran.
I like huge waves, Catholic healers,
and pigs on my burger.
I love that guy.
Lupe La Rosa, shredder sensation from Puerto Rico.
kid. How you doing? You want an autograph?
Who wants a Red Bull, huh?
Yeah!
Just Peaches. That's Lupe.
And Malibu's own legendary soul surfer, Steve Addington.
Who?
He's scared I out surfing.
It's going
off. Premiering this summer from the mind of surf icon Eddie Zarno.
Watching that.
Thought you passed on the wave porn, bro.
I did.
Dude, we saw it and we loved it, and, you know, I'm still not sure why you're down on this show.
I said no, dude.
I know, bro, but, like, he's pissed, you know? Zarno apparently got a hold of some video of you passing on his project in a way that didn't sit too well with him.
Yeah, I said no dice and no uncertain terms, and I meant it.
Why do you want to discriminate against all those poor landlocked kids, like in Kansas, who are going to watch you on this thing and realize that there is something cooler in the world than a house made of corn?
What?
Dude, how are you sitting for cash?
A handful.
Well, then why don't you just stroll on down the hill and smile and be charming and be cool and be Addington, you know? Maybe something cool happened.
All right, man, like I said, I got no problem shaking a server's hand, brother, but I'm not living there. Cool?
Okay, dude, but remember, mind open, heart enlarged, soul receptive.
I love you.
You too, bro.
Kill me, man.
Let's go.
You see me?
Pepper, garlic, onion, y mucho amor. You need the loving in your life, puppy, right?
Anybody know where Eddie is?
Oi, mama, can't you see I'm cooking?
All right, what's up, La Rosa, bro? Man, I saw you talking trash on TV the other day. What gives?
What gives? I'll tell you what gives. You and your free surfing country soul vibe. That's what gives. It's about 30 cheers late, puppy. That shit can't compete.
I'm not competing, bro.
Well, I'm not buying it, bro.
Not selling either.
I need all cameras in the kitchen. And you here for me?
You got nothing I need.
Hey.
I thought about what you said, and we're just not going to work out.
What?
I'm with Lupe now. I'm sorry.
I'm just looking for Eddie.
I'm going to go home and cry now. It's stealing.
Steven.
Likewise,
brilliant. We're excited to have you. The coolest surfer in the world.
That's perfect. And we cut it, man.
Man, you used to walk it pretty well yourself, right?
You stopped, man. Why'd you stop? That reef bounce at Mavs, man.
I heard about that.
Saw that. It's heavy, man.
Steven, Ben and Barry asked me to personally take care of you. Not that they had to, because numbers don't lie.
Numbers,
Steven. It's all about the numbers. And yours, my friend, add up.
Margaret!
Let's keep your signature on these, saying that you'll participate fully in my projects.
Dude, we were just chilling surfer to surfer.
There are times in life when years of preparation meet the moment opportunity. This is that moment for you.
Cheers. Jackson, he's stoked, bro. Yeah. Well, bro, that was for me, I think.
Yeah, for you. Yeah, as soon as you sign. Saying you'll participate in free surfing. Live in my house.
Dude, I told you, man, I'm not signing. I'm not participating, all right, man? It's not personal, Eddie. I'm trying to tell you. I serve. I'm a surfer out there.
Listen, Steven, I want you to remember something here. Don't forget this, huh? You're in advertising. Ben and Barry never paid you to surf.
Jack's got my number. You tell him to call when you start feeling it.
Truly epic night, bros.
I just want to go on record and say that place is bad energy, man.
Report said surf, that's lake.
Oh, great.
Something's off, dude.
If anything at all, like this. Hello? Well, I want to shout the girls talking.
Is this better?
Good. That shit goes across demographics, huh? And next week, Addington drops in. Boom. Fantastic.
Socrates recommended the dialectic when faced with such an impasse, and, you know, you ask me a question, I respond with something to build on, and a conversation is formed out of which answers are revealed.
Mm-hmm. Where are the wives?
I don't know, man.
Something's bogus, dude.
B-O-G-U-S.
I gotta compensate.
No entiendo, dude. No, he speaks of reciprocity, bros. Balance in the energy that binds us, man. There are no separate deeds, man. You know, read Heisenberg, man. You know, we affect. By looking at that tree, you affect that tree, man. You make it real, man.
Yeah, thanks. You've been really helpful.
Sacrifices, bro. Measure for measure. I gotta take action.
What kind of action?
No more women till we get waves.
Yeah, good one.
No more weed either.
Do we wait?
No, come on. No, let's not take it too far, man.
First off, fuck that. And second off, fuck that.
There's philosophy, and then there's life, man.
Why don't you just blow my fucking balls off?
And physics, man. The butterfly effect, man.
Mate, you're the ass-cutting chosen one.
Stone crab. You love stone crab. Stop eating stone crab that way.
No, bros. I'm fasting. We gotta vacate. Indo, go coast, wherever it's going off. I'm taking us.
That means we're gonna surf.
Jack Mayweather call?
No, sir.
Okay. Tell Perez to prep the Addington tape.
Yes, sir.
And tell him to cancel his plans for the evening.
Yes, sir.
And put a hold on his expense account.
Whose?
Addington's.
Oh, yes, of course, sorry. Which ones?
All of them!
Went to Surf Liquor. Fucked up, must have frozen your tether, too. Really upset Baker.
That tab was the one pure thing in my life.
Herb will get you through times with no money. Better than money will get you through times with no herb.
I tried. I looked, I called, I met. No one can touch you as Arno owning your contracts.
I need a wave, Jack.
A wave. Hey, what about that sticker thing? You know, the logo idea?
Well, that's kind of personal, isn't it?
Exactly. Great. Man, he loves you. It's probably just a communication problem. Tell him that you will push the product. That's money to him. I mean, it's all we got. I don't know what else to do.
Under the sun.
Yeah. Everything is under it, right?
Surf, chicks, good loving, good times, anything you're into. Happening all natural. Under
the sun.
The sun.
Yeah. And it's something that Addington has been so mad passionate about for like ever.
Stickers.
You can put it on anything. You know, your television.
Surfboard.
Your wall.
Your laptop.
Your dog.
If you shave it.
Okay. All right. Look, wow. Well, I've listened, I've considered, and the answer's no. Not feeling it. Now, are you ready to come to work or what?
Dude, excuse me.
Be cool.
What's it gonna be? Fun under my sun? Fuck city.
Whoa.
Wait a minute. I'm seriously challenging you, man. You understand that? Are you gonna turn the travel car back on?
Okay.
Whoa. Hey, mama, here we go. This is the anger I've been looking for.
This is the big wave passion I need for the show.
Huh? Oh, beautiful. It's beautiful anger. Am I right?
Yeah, fantastic anger. Really good stuff. Oh,
fuck. You're gonna love it. Roll the tape. I'll
tell you something else. Surfing's lame, dude. Surfers.
Enjoy.
They're ass clowns. Nah, not feeling it. Not into it. Into video games, reality TV.
Cocksucker, surfing, fascist, lame. Bastard, asshole, son of a surfer. Fuck.
They're ass clowns.
I'm gonna kill him!
Nah, not feeling it. Not into it. Into video games, reality
oh
TV.
Oh my god. Oh, surfing, baby. Lame. The magic of montage. How's that for a moment, huh?
You cannot do this. You unethical, unprincipled, scumbag asshole.
Fired.
No shit.
In a video game.
Those are the gold. Make a rule, sweet pea. Remember that.
Surfing.
Cut to three here.
That's it.
Hello, Steven.
Jack! Here, we got some free surfer hoodies down the end of the hall there. You get cold.
Video games, reality TV.
Shit.
Surfing.
Whoa! It's macho man!
La cojones, papi. Here we go.
Ed, this is kind of stupid. You're sort of stalking me.
What? You missing me on my beach, mama?
Nothing happened. Believe me, he tried.
Hi, East Coast. You seen Jack?
Oh, brother! Yeah, baby! Junior, it's the one here to quit her, papi.
Good night, Steven.
Addington. Steve? I can't believe this is happening. This is so great. Stacy, please. I feel awful.
Jack?
He's with the police. He threw a brick at Zarno's car. His car? He threw it at Zarno.
A brick.
In a bottle. They took him to jail. Addington?
Maybe.
Steve Addington just said your name with his dying breath. It's so romantic. It's like a Jane Austen novel.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh. Hi. Good morning.
Excuse me. Who are you?
I'm Stacy.
Right.
You're in my apartment. Me and Danny's.
Hey, Stacy, did we?
Oh, yeah, no. But you're up now. Juice?
No. Thank you, though.
Muffin?
I'm fasting.
No.
Hey, Luann. Why are those dudes driving off with Jack's mowers?
We have many mowers, but no one to push them. I don't know what else to do. Business is bad. We need the money. I have to go, Addington. I have to visit Jack and Jill now.
No, it's all right, baby. Oh, Jack.
Fucking Steve Addington right there, man.
Well, that long-haired hippie was talking shit on YouTube.
Look, where you fucking feet like that? He's dead, ass clown. Put his shit on, fuck you.
Okay?
Quick. Don't just do something. Stand there.
What?
I'm waiting. But I'm trying not to even do that.
What is that, like Zen or something?
It's whatever waiting without waiting is.
What are you waiting for?
Waves.
Well, I'm sorry, Steve, but, you know, I was just listening to the radio, and they said there isn't going to be a rideable wave on the California coast for days, at least. South, maybe, in Mexico.
Mexico. You got wheels?
I got, Stacy's truck.
Yeah, I know a cat. If it's breaking in Baja, it's breaking in Greenbows.
Go to Mexico!
Can I just say something? I feel I need to apologize for what happened with Zarno and my footage. I know.
It's cool.
You don't want an explanation?
Didn't say what they had me saying, so I don't need that explained to me. Check that glove box. Yeah.
Yes, let him in, definitely, and ask him where the fuck is Addington.
Of course, ladies, you get Nick Lupe. And it's a comida. The three mamals. Yeah, let them in. It's okay. Ladies, continue licking. Don't stop.
Breathe that. Deeply.
There's nothing we can do for him, Chip. The transplant didn't take. We're lifeguards, not lawyers. Hello?
Hi.
Where's my truck?
I am so sorry. I took it to Mexico with Steve Addington.
Stacy? You disgusting slut!
Okay, I can't really talk right now, but I will be back as soon as I can, I promise. Is that okay?
Not without details it isn't, and I mean right now.
I gotta go.
No.
Americano. What you doing, Dri?
Looking for waves, buddy.
Waves are an ocean, not tree.
No, waves are not an ocean, buddy. So I'm a tree.
Hey, Americano. We make big, crazy fires.
Look at him. He'd break my heart if he didn't look so pathetic. And he was yay high. He hitched rides down from Topanga. Watch us surf to the last wave. His mom left him up there with some far-out folks who let him grow up outside, follow what he loved. And he loved to surf.
He's crazy.
Like it answered all his questions.
Americano,
till now.
There's never been a drought like this before?
Not for him.
No.
So how come you're not going crazy then? I mean, you're a surfer too.
I fish. Ad's got nothing but waves.
Are you okay?
I think I put too much gas on it.
Mi corazón es muy heavy.
I know, amigo. I know.
Show.
Right.
Hit show.
Yes, I know.
The roof.
Eddie,
huge
I know. I know. Listen, where is this guy, Steve Addington?
Addington?
Yeah, Addington. Listen, Simon said you promised him Addington. He's seen La Rosa in the tape. He's not seeing Addington.
Listen, what? I will have Steve Addington under control very soon.
Under control? What the fuck does that mean?
Out of fire.
But amigos, we're friends, right? Familia?
How is he?
Not very good. He hasn't eaten anything and he's pacing.
Pacing? That's bad. This is good.
What's up?
This is a big fucking monster bud. That's what it is. Hey, Ed.
Yeah.
Scored this for you, son.
Sweet.
Let's thread up some more American bird.
I'm gonna thread it up. But I gotta pass on the weed, though. I'm fasting. Yeah.
What's so special about surfing?
Oh, what's so special about the wind? Surfing is to be with that mystery. To ride that mystery for as long as you can. And when it's over, that's cool, because you know what? You were there. In line and on time.
She does what she does.
Feel that?
What?
See that?
Your guess is good as mine.
They're coming. The waves are coming for something.
I've been seeking head high.
got me riding so high. It's my patience just begun. She knows that she's the only one. She's on my side, yeah. Why she does.
Sorry. Think we could head back soon? Feel bad about Stacy's truck.
Slow wide turns, brother.
Without waves. Once again, folks, pray for surf.
Hey, you know how to get a dude to go surfing?
Not a clue.
Hey, you say, dude, it's going off.
It's going off.
You can't forget the dude part. Let someone know what kind of dude to ask them to go surfing.
Dude, okay. Got it.
Later, East Coast.
You've got to get on that again at least once.
Shut up.
No, seriously. You got to keep on hitting that until the hitting is done.
Whoa, dust bowl.
Addington! You!
Go ahead.
Indeed. Sweat like a bear in Panama. What kind of world, right? That kicks a man out of his house. Are you cool?
I'm really moved. You dudes came over. Love and waves. That's what we need in these dark days, man. It's love. And waves.
Some hairy buds, bud.
And some hairy bud, man.
Yeah. Cops behind us.
Cool, man.
Be cool.
Be cool.
Hey, Litterbug, found your marijuana. Is it yours?
Technically, no.
Freeze, hippie! Don't you lie to us!
All right, man, you're right. It is mine. I was holding it. I tossed it. Yeah, it's mine.
Aren't you Steve Addington?
What?
That famous surfer.
Yeah.
You suck, bitch! That's right, my mouth is Lupus! Bitch, you bitch!
Someone tell me what the fuck is going on.
Come on, bro. I need you to pick it up a little bit here, man. All right, we're gonna make some money with this shit. Call me a bean or something. Laughing up too. Come on.
You dudes are in on it.
I did.
Nothing but waves.
In a game.
Free surfing. Yeah. All time, all day.
Man, it's some kind of digital alchemy.
Yeah. Barrels of love, baby. Where you
wanna go?
It is Lupe time. Where you going, Bobby?
It's okay. Grass grows, birds fly, and Addington runs for my beauty. It's okay. It's an easy thing to run from because they're so gorgeous.
Well, rain, storm clouds, cold front, you know, perfect. So, a great business opportunity, but the guy's a real wheeler dealer, right?
Yes, I mean, he's a scumbag, but his business model is strong. He's perfectly positioned, really.
Are you sure?
Yes, he says he wants to talk. He's at the main gate now.
All right, get the contracts ready. Get the cameras ready, too.
Okay.
Yes! Addington, I love this guy.
Okay, we need you to sign here.
And I do this, you turn it all back on, right? I mean, the travel card, the checks.
You live in my house for the last 2 weeks. Let me digitize you for free server, dude. I will put you back on your throne of cool. Pick a brain. Anywhere in the world. You're on a plane the day we wrap.
What about my bros? They come too?
On the house.
How about Jack? I'm not signing shit until I know he's out.
All right, good. Just to process him, all the charges have been dropped.
Jacko.
Hey, Ed.
You hear me? Are you free?
Yeah, brah. I'm free. Thank you. I don't know what you did, but boom, they let me out.
I'm going to sign his contracts, Jack.
Dude, don't sign anything. Don't sign. I would rather go back to jail, Ed. If I beg you on my knees, I'm not on my knees because it's concrete, dude, but do not sign those contracts. Ed.
Doing the right thing, my friend.
Yeah. Let's do it, man.
You have a favorite break?
Any break in the world?
Oh, yeah.
And what is it?
I'm not telling you, dude.
Oh, okay. I'll just pick one. So, react naturally. And if you feel any nausea, dizziness, or pain in the chest, let us know. Here we go.
Doing? Addington. No, Addington.
What?
How many are there?
300 or more. You wanted them roaming free, so there they are, roaming free.
Dude, who mows your grass?
Hmm? They do.
At ease, carry on. So, where's Addington, huh? Besides his nuts, I mean, which I got right here.
Mr. Simons is here with another gentleman.
Mr. Simons?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, New York Simons?
Mm-hmm.
He's here?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we were as surprised as anybody, but Mr. Martin made the offer, and they jumped at it. Happened just like that. All right. Well, what happens now? Well, your company falls under Mercer's DSK Enterprises. Yeah, this is good. This is very good. Growth is good. You know, you got the muscle to move some product here. That's what I'm talking about. Huh? What do you know about the surfing industry, Mr. Martin?
Not much. Mm-mm. Tell me about Steve Addington.
Steve Addington. Well, he's a big-name surfer. A little difficult to work with, but what we own is his image, and image is reality, so we own his reality. He's got to squeeze it a bit harder, that's all.
You know, from what I hear, Mr. Addington is surfing. And more importantly, he's cool and cool sells. And when you defame and slander Mr. Cool, well, that's bad for business.
I agree, I guess. Of course I do. But I would dispute that, I would dispute that it came from us.
Eddie, how about you show us around?
Yes, please. Why don't we start at the front door?
Okay, sure. Yeah.
I'm a surfer, dude. Video games, reality TV, free surfer. I mean, what the fuck is that, man? I'm not some ass clown in the green room. I'm a surfer, dude.
Look at it this way, Eddie. You've been relieved, but with all this free time, maybe you can pick up surfing again. Oh, and you've met my daughter, Danny.
Wait, that one. Oh my god. So.
You can go now.
Security will show you up.
You know what? All of you. You can all just take a flying fuck.
I'm a surfer, dude.
Good girl.
Bullshit, man.
I threw a breakfast burrito at you, bro.
Sorry, dude. It's cool. Right on.
Wait, bro.
Wait.
I say I dig your vibe, Mr. Martin, I do, and I appreciate your offer. But me and Jacko there, we let him handle all the business deals.
Understood.
Hey, I gotta tell you though, bro.
Mm-hmm.
You're looking for this chick?
Or a girl?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, charged and peaceful all at the same time, kind of like the ocean. Speaking of, there she is right now on time.
That's my daughter, Steve.
She's your daughter?
Mm-hmm.
Dude, you're stoned.
Mayweather.
Oh, Mr. Martin.
I've been going over these contracts, and who are Ben and Barry?
Well, step into my office. Let's have a little conversation.
Seeking peace of mind. Wondering why you feel so tired, why your third eye's blind.
Mr. Dunn. No better.